it's automatic. I win it, so you hit us. You finish a soldier, and I stay under you fighting. Cause I'm storming on the chumps like I'm thunder lightning. Ain't no way you breaking me, kid. I'm hard as nails. Plus, I keep it on lock like I'm part of the jail. I'm slaughtering.
There's the bell, and here we go. The first competitor to pin or make their opponent tap will win this match. And there's the elbow.
Punk squeezing down on the head.
CM Punk shows how far you can get with clean living and hard work. He's made himself into one of the greatest superstars of all time. Elbow's gotta hurt.
That'll leave a mark.
And the knuckles connect. A good reversal by Punk.
Punk so adept at using every part of his body as a weapon.
Oh no, hard shot. Now nasty landing.
Great move. Wild strike misses the target from behind.
John Cena was born to be a WWE superstar. Oh, what an elbow.
Three.
Now back to the ring.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
CM Punk, the self-proclaimed Second City Saint, is looking extremely impressive. Neither individual is going to back down here. Range of emotions here is startling. There's almost an unknowing of what to expect. Cena controlling the waist.
And he lights up his chest with a chop. Ooh. Oh my gosh! He's still not through. As much as John Cena likes to have fun, when he steps in that ring, it's all business. Bam!
Elbow to the bridge of the nose. Punk controlling the head.
Oh, what an elbow!
Oh, the punch connects. That'll leave a mark.
Wow, what a sequence!
Oh, and that kick bounced right off the skull. And the knuckles connect. Cena into the headlock.
Oh, big elbow.
Oh, the punch connects. Not this time.
Oh, and he lands that one right to the head.
That'll leave a mark.
Ouch!
He drops the elbow. Punk with the arm. Wow, look at that great flexibility.
Oh, the elbow connects. Did you hear how his leg connected?
Striker. High elbow to the face. Punk has the headlock. What a nasty elbow. Throughout John Cena's career, he's never quit. No matter how tired he is, no matter how bruised and battered he is, John Cena keeps going.
There's so many impressive things about John Cena, but maybe the most impressive gift he has is his mental toughness. I'm not sure I've ever seen Cena lose focus in a match.
I don't know how either of these King of the Ring competitors will be able to continue after this grueling opening round.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. Oh, mama! Oh, no! Oh!
Too slow. And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand. These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE.
Oh my gosh!
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Bam!
He does it again.
Hey!
John Cena going for the AA. Attitude adjustment. That should do it right there.
Two, three.
Cena wins. Cena wins.
Your time is up. My time is now. Now.
Here's your winner.
Knock your shell off. My money stacked back, plus I can't turn the swell off. A franchise through a big business. I'm in this, it's automatic. I win it, so you hit us. You finish a soldier, and I stay under you fighting. Cause I'm storming on you chumps like I'm thunder and lightning. Ain't no way you breaking me, kid. I'm harder than nails. Plus I keep it on lock like I'm part of the jail. I'm slaughtering stale competition. I got the whole.